Hello guys, and welcome back to Borderlands. My name is VibeUK98, and we are going to carry on where we left off last time. So, we're in single player, we are a level 33 siren. It says the name's Lilith, but that's just not true. Our character's name is Barbie, and it always has been. So, right, Oh, yes, I remember we were heading up this way, and I was getting very worried because we're being given ammo, I think it. So. Yeah, let's load up with as much as we can. I'm just gonna keep loading up with all that I can get. Okay. Because I am totally not confident about coming up here at all. Right, can't hit a damn thing, as per usual. Okay. Well, that's not fair. Wow, this sniper rifle's a bit shit. Is that my aim really is that bad? It could be that my aim is that bad. Let's have a look. 94.8%. It's more likely that my aim is actually that bad. Right, we've got a skill point we can use as well, which we must have had left over from last time. Right, so we're going to do that. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. Might be nice to have done that, but it's a bit late for that now. Would you stop doing that? Where's a critical hit on you guys? Is it that thing there? Let's try that. Nope. What about midsection? Nope. No. Okay, I don't know. Arch Guardian. Can I see? I think it'd be there. Okay, I'm not even hitting you now. Do I have anything that's like better than this that might do like shield damage or something? You can't see me. But you can still hit me, of course you can. Because that's just how these things work. Okay, right, you up there. I would like to shoot you there, in the... Would you stop it? Come on. really do with you, like, I don't know, be closer or... Okay, so once I get the shield down, they are very good with shield here, both taking mine down and their own. Once you get their shield down, they actually seem to have fairly low amount of health. That I remember, I worked that out last time as well. Come on, no, okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So yeah, if we get your shield down... what we're going to do like this. There we go. Okay, that was a bit more like it. Right. Ow. There's like a full on battle going on here. Yeah, got rid of him. Okay. Really need to repeat them right now. I'm more than surviving. I am trying to help you, you... what the hell? Oh, I'm not gonna survive. Right, reload me. Speaking of which, I actually need to put my death counter up. Give me a moment. Actually, speaking of that, I also need to add one to it. There we go. Up there. Right. Okay, now what was it? Okay, I'm back down here. Let's get myself some more SMG ammo. Things I just used a load trying to get up this way. I would love to know what just hit me. Nope, no idea. Moving right along. That's all ammo that I don't really need right this second. We're going to go back around this way we came the first time, which is over here. Except this time, hopefully, I'm going to... damn, you move fast, you bitch! Okay. Okay. Alright, that seemed to go quite well. I'm kind of thinking, if I don't have to get in combat, I'm going to try not to, but... Okay, where are you? Are you aiming at me? Again, you are best off just dealt with very quickly. Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm dying again. Okay, reload. So, assault rifle. Nothing that I really want. You stop it. You can't see me to shoot. And yet you're able to hit me around a corner. That is nothing more than a rude. Right. I'm going to phase walk just to get my health back up. Quick and easy way. Could try bypassing some of these, to be honest. I haven't yet worked out where your weak spot is. Right, I'm just going to run straight past you. Ow! Oh, I fell off the blooming thing. That is nothing more than annoying. Right. We can do this, come on. Great, stuck on a blooming thing. Who is shooting at me? Who are you? Please stop. It's just not on. Yeah, I know you're gonna do that, so I'm gonna try and zip either past you or... I haven't worked out where your critical spot is yet. Okay, that's... Right, you're dead. That's good. Because you were really annoying me. Oh, hello. Oh, okay, you're down. That's good. Okay, I'll take that. That was all me. Stop shooting me. Okay. Hey, Panda, how you doing? Right, let's try again. I kind of want to just see if I can bypass as many of you as possible. Oh shit, which doesn't think... I'm not sure I'm going to be able to do right now. Aha, gotcha. I'm purposefully not going around this corner yet because there's lots of people on the ground that are going to try and kill me. And I'm too busy dealing with people in the air going to try and kill me. Good, okay. Get my shield regen, hopefully. Would you, are you insane? Man. you. Not too bad, not too bad. Right. Need to get my shield back up. Oh really? There's things shooting at you and you're gonna turn to fight me. You're gonna die. Okay, okay. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze any second. We've got a gun weapon in the crate here. Terrible scatter gun. Oh dear. Yeah, I'm gonna sneeze in there. No. Guessing I still need to go round. Oh dear. Well, this I'm trying to find the vault. This is me on my way to finding the vault, as far as I know. In theory, this could be the sort of last part of what we're doing. Right now we're looking for some person called Steel, which is the person that nicked all the artifact parts. Yeah, I see you up there. Oh, crud. Let's see if I can... Thank you. Oh, you're kidding me. I've run out of ammo for my SMG. That is really bad for me because I like my SMG. Okay, no, stop shooting at me. Stop it, stop it, stop it. So many other people you could be killing right now. Right, go around the corner, get out of the line of fire for a minute. Just don't want anything shooting at me. Would you? No! They're throwing grenades at me and all sorts. Actually, that went quite well. I was quite impressed with that. Still not what I really... I need a lot more bullets. How many we've got? 264. It's not too bad. Not too bad. So, keep moving forward. Run
this
straight
is it.
Past.
The reason you're here. I guided you to this point that you've done so well. Know that you are ready for this. I believe in you. You can do it.
Get off. Get off. Better not be able to see me while I'm doing that. Get out of it, stop shooting. Would somebody else please take a few pot shots at these assholes that are just focusing me for no reason. I've done nothing to them. Right, what I really need right now is to not be under fire. Oh, get out of you. Okay. Let's go inside. And pray there's going to be something that's going to give me some ammo. The vault. If not, yeah, I've got.
You have failed to listen to Commandant Steele. I've warned you time and again, yet you persist on ignoring my orders. The contents of the vault are rightfully the property of the Atlas Corporation. But you, you belong to me.
Ooh, what the hell?
Sergeant, get your team ready to go inside.
That kind of looks bad. That kind of looks very, very bad. That kind of looks like the kind of thing I'd really like to have my SMG for.
Don't give up. This creature may be immortal in its own realm, but in this reality, it cannot survive without a host. That makes it vulnerable. When it becomes flesh and blood, it can be hurt, even killed. You just need to know where to aim.
That's lovely. I'm literally just gonna... just keep shooting at it. This is looking very, you know, climactic. Oh shit, something's shooting at me and doing damage. Oh, I'm standing behind this rock. You can't attack me behind this rock. Oh, actually you can damage me behind that rock. And you did damage me behind that rock. I'm looking for ammo, and I'm seeing none. Which is not a good position to be in. I am doing damage to it. Ooh, ow, no, don't do that. Alright, let's have a look and see. I'm thinking that. Where is it? Where is it vulnerable? That's what I want to know. Oh, shit, no, no, no. I'm thinking that there. Oh, yeah, 4,000 damage I was doing there. I will take that. Oh, yes. Oh, I'm thinking it's going to head attack. Oh, there's a whole load of ammo all over the floor. Get out of it. Okay, that's just mean. Okay, stop shooting at me. I'm the one that's meant to shoot you. Okay, 120 bullets, but they do consistent damage, so... Let's just hit you where it hurts, hopefully. Ooh, okay, no, 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 no. If you... Prefer you not to do me that amount of damage. Okay, we've got it halfway. That's something. Okay, we're nearly out of ammo though. No, can't destroy that. Alright, are you damaging me through... Oh, yeah, hang on. Yes, you are. You're damaging me through that, which is not a good position to be in. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Right, let's... Do you want to use a healing kit? Yeah, we'll use a healing kit. Okay, no. It. Right, I want to shoot you in the eye, just there. Oh, shit, shit, shit. No, 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 no. That would have been bad. That's what I'm worried about, is it's gonna like launch me off the bloody back. Oh no, 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 what are you doing? Oh, jeez. Okay, this actually does a fair amount of damage. Alright, you're going to do that. I'm going to zip over here. I could actually hit your eye, it could do a lot of damage. That does quite a bit. Right, keep going with that. Okay, right. 120 bullets with this. Come on. Ow, 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 ow. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You are so dead. Come on. Tell me I've killed you. No, no. Oh, out of bullets again. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Right. Heal up. Over to here. Alright. I got it.
I got it.
I couldn't warn you about what was in it, but for you to be there to stop it, it couldn't have unfolded any other way. You did well, and your actions haven't gone unrewarded. The key won't open the vault for another 200 years, but I'm sure Tanis will pay you quite the fortune for it. Now go. I'll be watching.
Sorry, that was the AI a Hyperion satellite?
Ooh, but check me out. Oh, come on, get down.
Claptrap, interplanetary ninja assassin. What? Oh wow! So that was Borderlands. I'm actually really tempted, really interested to see what Borderlands 2 is like after that. But no, that was good fun. all these people, I mean, they did a fantastic job. So, what did you get up to over the weekend? Sorry I wasn't about. Work on the county road. Geez, a lot of people went into this. I wanted to see, you know, if there's something the other side of the world. You know, once I killed the big monster, so can I go through and see what's the other side? Well, there's a lot of thanks in this. Wow. Did you see me working on South Carolina? Or just to see me? There's a lot of people working. And this game was done back in 2009. That's when it was released. So, I mean, this is 8 years old. It's awesome. Watching it all, well, watching this because, you know, honestly, all these people actually deserve the recognition. But at the same time, I like to see what's at the end of the credits.
There in no heaven, oh Lord, there.
quite a cool tune. Ninja Claptrap. Okay. Oh, well, yeah, we've got some monies. What's that? Glorious Havoc. I will take that. And I will take that. And that. And that. And that. Yeah, already got all of that. Oop, shotgun shells, yep. So. Okay. The vault key. Bring the vault key to Tannis. Okay. Caustic machine pistol. Okay. Terrible matador. Well, yeah, that's quite nice. See, it's at this point that I would expect to get like all the best weapons that you can possibly get in the game. It should be right here at this point. So let's have a quick look and see what we actually picked up. So we picked up the assault rifle, Glorious Havoc. Okay, well, where should we put that? That's a shotgun and that's a shotgun. We don't want two shotguns. Yeah, so let's put the assault rifle there. And, oh, and this is open. Okay, so let's go and see the lady at New Haven. Is that where Tannis is? Shut up, Claptrap.
Will the Crimson Lance stop at nothing to get at the vault? They are killing the very people they should be protecting.
Yeah, that's not who I really want to go to then.
Greetings, Traveler! New missions are available at Lucky's Bounty Board!
Ready to get rolling?
Enough walking.
Alright, let's go and hand in these items. So is the vault key going to be like specific to one vault then?
Shoot him!
And could it never be used for another vault somewhere?
Something he needs done. You should ask him about it.
Oh, wow. So much. I mean, that's sort of the impression that there's more than one is given, just by the fact that, you know, there are vault hunters, like, it's something that happens fairly regularly.
You're from off planet. You smell oddly.
Okay. Reward 234,885. Okay, yeah, I'll take that. So, okay. I'm not sure there's really anything else I can do now. I've got a stupid amount of money.
You're more useful than the last one I hired.
Okay, so I think I need to find another game. I've handed that in, I've been given loads of money, I have a stupidly awesome assault rifle. Job jobbed.